are going to study English. English chapter number 2, A Walk with Dadu. You can open your canopy book page number 8 for the reference. So, A Walk with Dadu. Now, walk is chalna, right? And Dadu is grandfather. So, students, we all have been on a walk with our parents and grandparents, right? We sometimes go at night, we sometimes go in morning, we sometimes also go in the evening with them for a walk, right? We go to park, we go to a beach, or we may go to a market with them, right? What do we see when we go to a walk with them? What do we see in the surroundings? If we go to a beach, we see some water, sand. If we go, we see some trees, some different kind of birds. We see so many people, right? Same way here, there are two characters in the chapter, okay? There are two people in this chapter. One is Dadu, that is the grandfather, and the other one is Deena, that is a small girl, okay? Now, Deena is a small girl and Dadu is her grandfather, okay? Now, Deena and Dadu, they both go for a walk one day, okay? Dadu goes to a walk every day. But one day, Deena accompanies Dadu with him, okay? They go for a walk at the beach, okay? Now, at the beach, when Deena and Dadu are walking, Dadu shows Deena the sky that, look, there are so many birds in the sky. Now, Dadu explains her that why are there so many birds? Because it has started becoming dark now. And the birds are going home before it turns dark. Or before the darkness arrives, before the night arrives, the birds are going to their homes, right? When we go to play, we come home before it turns too dark, right? The same way, even when the birds are going home, because now it has started turning dark. The Dadu and Deena had gone for a walk in the evening. So now it has started turning dark. The sun is about to set. Now Dadu and Deena keep on walking on the soft sand by seeing the birds, the water and everything. Okay? And now Dadu even buys Deena an ice cream. So Dadu and Deena are eating ice cream while they are walking on the beach. And they also look at the sea while eating the ice cream. Now, they also watch some boys play cricket on the beach. Now, beach is a very big place. So, there are some boys who are playing cricket on the beach. Okay, and suddenly the ball with which they are playing cricket goes in the sea, goes into the water. Now, one boy goes from there running and he goes after the ball. He swims in the sea. Okay, he jumps into the sea and he starts swimming in the sea to fetch that ball, to catch that ball and bring it back to play cricket. Now he finds that ball, okay? As soon as he swims into the sea to catch the ball, he finds the ball and then he throws the ball at his friends to play it again. Now, after they have seen all this, Dadu now sit on the sand, watching everything else, okay? Now, they are tired after walking so much. Now, Dadu sits on the soft sand, while Deena sits on a big rock, okay? What does Deena sit on? Big rock. Rock matlab kya? Patthar. So, Deena sits on a big rock. Oh, the rock moves. And now, after Deena sits on a big rock, now she is afraid because the rock has started moving. The rock cannot move, right? It stays in one place, but the rock here has started moving. The rock on which Deena has sat has started moving. So Deena gets scared and she runs back to Dadu. That Dadu, that the rock is moving. The rock over there on which I sat is moving. So she runs fast to Dadu. Now Dadu starts laughing at her and he starts smiling at her that it is not a rock, Deena. See, look at it properly. It is a big turtle. What is turtle? Turtle is a tortoise. So he says, see, it is a big turtle. It is not a rock. Now when Dina gets up from the turtle, this turtle slowly starts walking back into the sea. Turtle is an animal which lives in water as well as land, right? So now it has completed its time on land and now it starts moving slowly into the sea. Turtle walks very slow, right? So it slowly starts walking into the sea again. And now slowly even Dina and Dadu start coming home. Okay, because it has started turning dark. The night is about to happen. So, Dina and Dadu also come home. Okay, students. So, now you can open your canopy book page number 8. I will start reading for you all. And now you have to take a pencil in your hand and you have to underline the hard words which I tell you to. Okay, see, I have written hard words over here and word meanings over here. I'll tell you to underline some hard words on the line and you have to start underlining it, okay? So, the first line says, Dadu walks to the beach every day. So, now, Dadu goes to the beach every day. So, what is she saying? What is the girl saying? That Dadu, that is her grandfather, walks to the beach every day. You have to underline D-A-D-U, Dadu. And B-E-A-C-H, beach over there. In the first line you have to underline Dadu and beach. Second line says, I walk with him today. Okay. So today even Dina goes with Dadu. Even the girl, the Dina, goes with Dadu today for a walk. Dadu points at the sky. Look, Dina, he says. Now, what does Dadu do? Dadu points at the sky. He tells Dina to look at something in the sky. Okay? In the fourth line, you have to underline Dina. D-E-E-N-A, Dina. Next line. There are many birds in the sky. Okay? Now, what does Dadu tell her? See, look at the sky. There are so many birds in the sky. Okay? You have to underline birds, B-I-R-D-S, birds, in that line. The birds fly home before it gets dark, says Dadu. Now, what does Dadu tell Dina? That these birds will fly home before it gets dark. Okay, andhera hone se pehle, ye sare birds apne apne ghar pe ja rahe hain. You have to underline D-A-R-K, dark. Dark, ye word ko underline karo. Says Dadu. Dadu and I walk on the soft sand. Ab Dadu aur Dina dono soft sand pe chal rahe hai. Okay, they are walking on the soft sand. You have to underline the word sand. S-A-N-D. Sand ko underline karo wahan pe. We eat ice cream. Now what do Dadu and Dina eat? They eat ice cream. Okay, Dadu buys Dina an ice cream. And now they both are eating their ice creams and walking on the beach. So you have to underline ice cream. I-C-E-C-R-E-A-M. Ice cream. We look at the sea. And now Dadu and Dina, they both look at the sea. They are eating the ice cream. They are walking and they are looking at the sea. We watch some boys play cricket. So now Dadu and Dina even watched some boys playing cricket. They are also watching some boys who are playing cricket on the beach. Underline C-R-I-C-K-E-T, cricket. Yes, next. The ball falls into the sea. Oh no! And now what happens? Suddenly when the boys are playing cricket, their ball falls into the water of the sea. Oh no! Now what will the boys do? A boy swims after the ball. Now what happens? A boy from that group who was playing cricket now swims after the ball into the water. He finds it and throws it back to his friends. Now the boy finds the ball. After he swims after it, he finds the ball. And now he throws the ball at his friends to play it again. You have to underline the word throws. C-H-R-O-W-S. Throws into that sentence. Dadu sits on the sand. And now Dadu and Dina both are tired, right? Because they walked so much. So now Dadu sits on the sand. And I sit on a big rock. And where does Dina sit? Dina sits on a big rock. Rock is a stone. Okay, rock is a stone. So Dina sits on a big rock. Okay, so you have to underline the word rock. R-O-C-K, rock. Oh, the rock moves. And suddenly when Dina sits, she realizes that the rock is moving. Rock to move ho raha hai. Rock khel raha hai. What is it? I am so scared. Now what does Dina say? What is it? Why is this rock moving? The rock cannot move, right? But this rock was moving. So she got scared. I run fast to Dadu. And she ran fast to where Dadu was sitting on the sand. She ran to him and said, okay, that the rock is moving. You have to underline the word scared. S-C-A-R-E-D. Scared. You have to underline the word scared. Next slide. Dina, that's not a rock. It's a turtle, says Dadu with a big smile. And now what does Dadu do? Dadu gives Dina a big smile. And he says, no, Dina, that's not a rock. It's a turtle. What is turtle? Turtle is a tortoise. It can live on land as well as in water. So Dadu says, no, Dina, that's not a rock. It's a turtle. Okay, you have to underline the word turtle. T-U-R-T-L-E, turtle. T-U-R-T-L-E, turtle. The big turtle walks slowly to the sea. Now that big turtle walks very slowly to the sea. Okay, it goes back to the sea, to the water. It can live on both land and water. So now it is going back to the water. Okay, you have to underline the word walks, W-A-L-K-S, walks. Okay. And you also have to underline slowly, S-L-O-W-L-Y, slowly. S-L-O-W-L-Y, slowly. Then Dadu and I walk home slowly too. And now Dadu and Dina also walk home slowly, slowly, okay. Now that the day is ending, the darkness is coming. So, Dadu and Dina also go home, okay, also go to their home. So, Dadu and Dina, as the turtle walks slowly to the sea, Dadu and Dina also walk slowly back home, okay. So, this chapter was about Dadu and Dina, two people who went on a walk, who went on an evening walk to a beach, okay. What did they see there? They saw some birds going to their home because it was dark. They saw some boys playing cricket. They saw a turtle, right? So, they saw many things there. Okay, we'll do word meanings now. Now, what is beach? Beach is a seaside. S-E-A-C-S-I-D-E side. So, seaside, okay? Scared. Scared is frightened. Dar jana ekdam, okay? Slowly. Slowly is not quickly. Matlab slowly ekdam dheeme dheeme chalna, okay? Not very quickly. Ekdam jaldi jaldi se nahi. Ekdam dheere dheere se. Watch. What is watch? Watch matlab kuch dekhna. To look at something, okay? To look at something. Kuch cheez ko dekhna. Okay, students, so we have completed this chapter. If you have any doubts in this video, you can ask me in the live session. Okay, bye.